So guys, to get the EXP Shine Pokemon Diamond, Pearl and Platinum, you want to head over to Eterna City. Let's try to it. Now once we're here, we're just going to go down. Keep on going down. We're going to go into here. And then from here, you're going to be seeing Professor Rowan's assistant, who's also Dawn's father. You're going to speak to him. He's going to ask you how many Pokemon have you seen. And then if he's satisfied with it, he's going to give you the EXP share. And that's how you do it.